Hello, my name's Kevin, and I'm an Esri instructor. And today, we're going to learn how to leverage the power of ArcGIS while working in Microsoft Excel. A lot of us use Microsoft Excel every day. We use it to record, quantify, and analyze the business data associated with our organization. But what you might not know is that you can map and visualize your data directly from Excel by utilizing the ArcGIS Maps for Office add-in. The ArcGIS Maps for Office add-in is completely free to download and install in your Microsoft applications. But in order to utilize this add-in, you first need a connection to a portal and credentials to log into that portal. So let's take a look at how this add-in is represented in our application and also how we log into the portal. You'll see within our Excel document, we have our ArcGIS Maps tab. Now, in order to utilize the functionality within the tab, we have to log into the portal. So I'm going to log into ArcGIS Online using my Esri credentials. And now we have successfully logged into the ArcGIS Online portal, giving us access to the functionality of our ArcGIS Maps tab. The next thing we need to do is we need to inspect our Excel document. Our Excel document name is Head Start Programs, and it is representing the childcare facilities within the city of Denver. And there are a couple key fields, too, specifically, that we need to take a look at. The first of which is our address field. Our address field is going to make our data spatially aware. And in order to add that data to a map, like in your own Excel document, you'll need location data to make your document spatially aware. Our other key field we're going to look at and utilize is our enrollment field. We're going to use our enrollment field to quantify and analyze our data within the map. So now that we've identified our two key fields, let's go ahead and add our map to our Excel document. We're going to come over and select Add Map. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to rename my map, Head Start Programs. The next thing we want to look at is our Add Data dialog box. Within our Add Data dialog box, you can see it's identified the data set that we're working with, the Head Start programs. You can also see that it was intuitive enough to grab our address as our location type and our enrollment for our symbology, specifically for our counts and amounts. This is going to be the symbols that represent our individual facilities. So now that we have verified our two key fields in our Add Data dialog box, we're going to select Add Data. And then it's going to automatically center us over top of our data in the city of Denver. And what we're looking at here is something called graduated symbols, where each individual facility is being represented by a symbol of varying size. The symbols that are smaller represent facilities with a lower enrollment count, and the symbols that are larger are representing facilities with a higher enrollment count. All right, we have just learned how to map and visualize our data by using the ArcGIS Maps for Office add-in in Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching.